and his clothes are mighty tight. He's Captain Active.
Yeah. Ahoy there, class. It's Captain Active here at Captain Active School. I've just been reading Captain Active's Fruit and Veggie Rocket Rescue. It's one of my favourite books. But do you know something else I love doing with books? I love doing the book balance game. So everyone, pick up a book, pop it on your head, see if you can balance it on your head. Then, can you stand up with it on your head? Whoa, and then sit back down. Don't miss your seat. Oh, and back up again. Can we walk with it on our head? Whoa, gotta stay up nice and straight. What about, can we jump with it on our head? Jump. Oh, there it comes down. Ready, let's try again. This time we might hop. Can we hop? Ah, there it goes. What about, can we put it on our head? And can we spin around? Whoa, what about this way? How fast can I spin around? Ah, there it goes. What else can we balance our book on? Maybe on our nose. Oh, I can't see much now. Oh, I'm walking around. Oh, but I hope I don't walk into anything. Oh, goodness me. What about, can we balance it on our knee? Oh, that's a tricky one. And we're going to hop with it on our knee. Hop. What about, can we balance our book on our foot? Oh, there's a tricky one. Oh, balance and hop with it on your foot. Or walk with it on your foot. Oh, better take good care of our books though, because we don't want to wreck any of our books, because I love reading. What else can we balance on? Maybe our elbow, or maybe our shoulder, or maybe we can lean right back and balance it on our chest, or lean forward and balance it on our back. And walk like the Hunchback of Notre Dame. Whoa! Oh, there goes the book. Oh, see where else you can balance the book. See what types of movements you can do while trying to balance the book. Oh, so much fun being active, just like Captain Active.